Three teams in the pool for the men's 200-yard relay relay from Saida, Georgia. In three, Leon Warren from Astoria, and Georgia Tech in four, and Sean Nicola, Georgia Tech's D team in five. NCAA Championship qualifying time center for the men's 200-yard relay relay. 124.30 for the automatic qualifying time. 124.974 for visual consideration. Top time in the country so far this year. 126.04, currently held by the gentleman from the University of Tennessee.